Suck it.
In a striking departure from the book series, True Blood will kill off Eric in the season finale.
I did not expect that.
Thereby assuring that Bill and Sookie will get their happy ending.
Okay.
The Eric-Sookie sex fans have been craving will remain nothing more than a dream.
Oh, snap, snap.
Hey, great show today.
What are you talking about? I haven't even shot my show. I'm getting ready to go do it.
No, it's online. Eric got killed off of True Blood. You said it. It's on the internet.
How did this get up there? This isn't even the right scoop. The real scoop is about Sam making the ultimate sacrifice in the season finale.
It just gets worse and worse and worse and worse and worse.
Hmm. Oh, what's going on with my eyes?
Hey, don't change the subject. You're the president of Team Bill, aren't you?
Of course not.
You think he's Sookie's one true love, and if she's with anyone else, you're gonna flip out.
No, it's not true.
Have you even read the books? You are in no way qualified to comment on this show. Stick to a show where nothing really happens, like House.
A lot happens on House, I'll have you know. In fact, I'm working on a big story tomorrow about House, if you just leave me alone.
What is it, about Cameron and Cuddy? Are they finally gonna have sex?
Cameron and Cuddy? No. It's about Chase. He's getting a big story starting in episode 4. It's actually a story from last season that got pushed to this season about euthanasia, and it's gonna cause some tension in his marriage to Cameron.
I'm really bored. Why don't you just do the thing about Cameron and Cuddy getting together?
Because it's not true.
That doesn't matter. Nothing you say really needs to be true. You're Michael Osiello. You can say whatever you want, as long as it's big and splashy and tweetable. Cameron and Cuddy have sex. Cameron and Cuddy have sex. Cameron and Cuddy have sex.
Cameron and Cuddy have sex.
Cameron and Cuddy have sex.
Exclusive. God, this pie is amazing.
I made it myself.